Police are investigating a deadly crash that happened this morning in Ionia County. Here is what the crash looked like. Ionia County sheriffs say a driver driving south on Keeper Highway failed to stop at a stop sign on Grand River Avenue. The car then hit another car traveling eastbound. The person in the eastbound car died on the scene.